and do that by a number of things, including decriminalize marijuana and expunge the records of people who have been convicted of marijuana offenses. Let's get rid of cash bail because people are sitting in jail for days, weeks, months just because they can't afford to get out. That's an economic justice issue as much as it is a criminal justice issue. Joe understands these things. He understands that on COVID, African Americans and Latinos are three times as likely to contract it.